Hello everyone and welcome back to Pokemon Black and White 2. Sorry for the delay in episodes, I was sick for about a week with a lung infection or something like that, so I had to take some antibiotics and I was feeling kinda meh. So, yeah, that and unfortunately one of my pets passed away just recently. And then Halo 4 came out, so I've been doing things not related to playing Pokemon Black and White 2, unfortunately. But hey, I'm back now. Let's get the ball rolling and make fun of derpy trainers who like to use shitty moves constantly. No, skip it! Alright, so I forgot what I was supposed to do. I think I just go upwards and then I run into trainers. Who's in front? Okay. Let's turn the Daz machine back on. Hey! A ruin buried under the sand. To have run into another trainer here, doesn't this give you a grand sense of adventure?
No!
No, it doesn't. Backpacker Roland with your Riolu. Blah. Puh. I got oatmeal in my teeth. I ate oatmeal from Burger King. It had fruit in it. It was pretty good. Eh. It's better for me than hash browns, I guess. Anyway. I don't think this thing's part steel type yet, and even if it was, I guess it wouldn't matter what I used. But we're gonna flame charge, just so, well, we're already faster than it, and then it's gonna copycat and flame charge me, which isn't gonna do anything, because I resist it. Look at that, that's like nothing. That is literally nothing. Unfortunately, my leftovers don't negate the sand, so that's stupid. Yeah, skip the sandstorm! God, I don't care! Timber! Okay, we're gonna arm thrust. And hope that we get a fiver. Or we can get a two. That'll work too. That might hurt because I'm kind of fat. Yeah, and he got a crit, so why don't you suck my nuts there, Timber? Suck 'em right off. That's Ember. Ember Timber. Yeah. Suck my nuts. Yeah. I don't care. I don't care! Okay, what kind of... We got some fresh water from that strange old man. Let's give the mystery water with the broken seal. It's an Emboar. Hope he doesn't die or, you know, gets roofied later. What are you doing standing here? Wow, you're an idiot. Yeah, I know about pee-pee. Everybody knows about pee-pee. Come on, man. I think instead of, like, instructions for this game, they should have just said, play red and blue, you stupid shit. When the ruins were discovered, new construction was stopped. Guess you can't compete against the weight of history. Okay. Well, I don't know if this is the desert resort. Hang on. Get the bike out here. Let's see what's up here. I think this is something else. This is the town, I do believe. Whoa, shit! Oh no. What should I do? I can't possibly manage everything. Oh god. Hello there! No, I don't want to talk. No! Welcome to Joint Avenue. We don't have anything yet, as you see, so it's just an avenue. Blah, blah, blah. I'm the owner of Joint Avenue. Blah, 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 blah. No. What? I didn't s- My favorite phrase is fuck off. I don't want to talk. I just want to battle. That's a great line. Then what would you say when something truly moves your heart? Yes, let's see. What would I want to say? How about... Skip it! No, not I-S. Not skip is. Skip it. Fuck off, skip it! Oh god, that's great. Oh, I thought she was calling me a sir. I'm not Peppermint Patty. I'm not lesbian. Hey! No, let me out of here. I don't want to talk to these people. They smell. Address me as King Bitch. That doesn't really make sense, but King Bitch! Yeah. Let me go. I don't even care. I do not give one shit about your stupid fucking sex museum. Okay? Go away. All I want to do is catch the Pokemans and bike in deep sand. That's all I want to do. I just turn on my dowsing machine again. What are you people doing? Relic Castle? Okay, we need to get off the stupid bike. It's not helping nobody. Not helping nobody. Who is this? Ooh, a Darumaka. I already got one of those in the last playthrough and it wrecked everything until it missed. Ha! Ha! So, for this juncture, we're gonna run away. There's nothing down here, just random sand. Oh god, get away from me with your little chili pepper eyebrows, Darumaka. You look like a pickled egg. Alright, I'm gonna run. Get away! Hey, you gonna give me a goodie? No, no, no. Da da da, blah, shut up. Goodies, I want goodies. That's all I want. Oh god. Hey, you gonna battle me, son? You gonna battle me? Oh. I'm itching in my crotchal regions because Bianca touched me while I slept. Nurse Maria, send out your Cleffa. I'm gonna stick my curly little tail up its butthole and destroy it with an arm thrust. Arm thrust up the butt. That's what I'm talking about. Skip it! Yes. I was so itchy that I couldn't fight properly. That usually happens to Bianca. Yes, fix me up, nurse. Yeah! Give me that nurse action. Woo! Wait, what am I doing? I'm hitting the wrong button. Dowsing machine. Okay. This is... I don't know what I'm... Oh, there's an item, like, right above me. But here comes Indiana fucking Jones to, you know... Cock block me. I will show you the harshness of the desert through a battle. Ranger Jaden, why don't you shove that ball in your face? You're not man enough to have two balls in your face. Okay. Arm thrust the Darumaka. Kill it in one hit. Why is this not doing any damage? Come on, kill it. Ow. That kind of hurt. Oh, that kind of hurt. Okay, let's arm thrust again here. This should kill it. Yeah, there we go. Done. One on one, you're done. Yes! Yes! Desert hot, mouth dry, gurfle. That's the sound of me jerking off into his mouth. Be careful of burns. Oh, a Rostberry from a stranger. Remember, kids, If a stranger gives you berries, take them, put them in your bag, and eat them later. Oh god, where is this piece of shit? I'm standing on it. Star Paste, yes! Oh god, there's another thing. Wait, is it up here? Oh god, no! I can't see anything, there's a sandstorm! Oh, not this thing. I think I'm gonna put on Repel. I think that would be a wise decision, and that way I can just run through freely. Yes, let us do that. Repel! Where are you, Repel? Let's go to the bag. Repel, repel, repel. Where is it? I know I got some. I bought like 30. Super repel? Yes. Yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Alright. Dowsing machine? Where the hell is it? Oh god, she's standing on it. No, I want to get the goodie first! Stupid bitch! Yeah, mm-hmm. It sure is sad. Yeah, we all know where that thumb's been. Sandshrew. Ew. If this thing has, like, Earthquake at level 22 for some reason, I might be in trouble, because that'll hurt. But I would imagine it doesn't, so let's Ember it. You know, it's really weird, but, okay, Fury Cutter, that makes sense. Quad Resisted, you stupid shit! It's kind of weird that once this thing evolves into Emboar, it can learn Scald. Like, where does it produce the water? Does it urinate fire? Fire water or something? That's one thing I can really think of, is like it pisses, and then it heats it with fire out of its mouth or something. I don't know. Yeah, it slips away. Shut up! You stupid bitch. I want that item right there! Blue shard, yeah! Yeah! Item over here, yes! I don't know what these do. I think you use them to get move tutor moves or something. Don't quote me on that. Where the hell am I going? Here's a goodie. Green shard, yes! Oh, yeah! Yes! All I want is your shards. I gotta go all the way over there. Don't worry. I'll do it. What the hell was that? If you want to know what I've got in my backpack, why don't you try to beat me? Oh my god. People say some creepy shit in this game. If you want to see the mess I made in my underwear, you gotta beat me in a Poke Battle. Okay, yeah, I know Sandstorm for the 80th time. Let's use Ember, because these things are weaker on the special side. So, oh god, Rock Polish. That's kind of bad. Well, I thought this thing was weaker on the special side. At least. Let's use Flame Charge on it. It's just going to keep Rock Polishing, because it's stupid. Let's see what does more damage, Ember or Flame Charge. How is this Dwebble EV'd? It looks to be about the same, so it doesn't really matter. It gets a special defense boost in the sand. Duh. God, I'm so stupid. Not as stupid as poor fucking Dwebble, though. Its trainer telling him to Rock Polish while it gets its brains bashed in. I'd be like a trainer for a UFC fighter saying, "Hey, jerk off in the corner," while he's getting punched in the face. Like, yeah, I'm going to be buried. What is in your backpack? Sand from the desert. It's my job to dig out relic cuffs, blah, 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 blah. Mm-hmm. I'm pretty sure that's not all that's in your backpack. I'd imagine a dildo and some kind of lubricant of your choice. Maybe even a cock ring would be in there. I can't get past this bitch. She's gonna immediately battle me. I really need to switch Pokemon. But I don't want to right now. A desert is like one giant sandbox, right? So come on, let's let our Pokemon play. Backpacker Tommy. Tommy. Can I catch a Drillbur here, I wonder? If I can, I might just run around. But if I can't, then I don't think... I don't know. It's not steel type yet, though. But still, I kind of want to arm thrust it. Just hoping that I can get a fiver. Oh, or a crit. Aw, come on! That's bullshit of the highest caliber. Yeah, skip it. Flame charge, because she has another one. I don't know if she will or not. I didn't see the balls. That's the balls she had. Yeah, skip it. Yeah, shut up. God, with their thumbs out in the air. Okay, what do we want to put up front here? Let's put Golbat up front. Because he's sexy. Nah, just kidding, he's ugly. He's ugly as shit. Alright. Wait, why did I get that? I don't want that. I want the dowsing machine. Aha. Yes. Oh, a Firestone. Interesting. Yes, use another. Max Aether. Interesting. Let's see if I can get Drillbur here. Let's go to my Pokedex. Because if I can, then I'll... You know. Yeah, here we go. Drillbur. Area. No. Wait, did I just do something? Yeah. Okay, so it's in like the three places I'm not. Makes sense that it'd be here, you know, since this is a big old sandstorm and Drillbur loves the sand. He's a fucking mole. Drills underground. I can't get off this bike! Okay. So yeah, I'm just like running around. Have I battled you? I guess I have. Oh. There's items everywhere. Oh my god, what? Yeah, ground gym. Yes, there's another thing over here, and a trainer, and a strange man. Yes, red shard. Yes, okay, skip it. I'm wandering the world trying to find a place where I belong. How about you? Wandering the world in a sandstorm. These people aren't wearing goggles either. They're getting sand all in their eyes and going blind. Those chicks that stick their thumbs up their butts probably had sand all up in their badge. Or maybe they had their thumb up their badge to block the sand from getting there. Who knows? Who knows? I'm gonna confuse Ray. Because that's what I do. I'm Golbat and I'm annoying and I confuse people. Even though it probably won't hit itself. I'm really unlucky. Oh, it worked! I am lucky after all! Haha! Unfortunately, though, I don't have leftovers or anything. I have Eviolite. I need to get Roost. That's what I need. I need that there Roost. That's gonna hurt. No, it's not gonna hurt at all, actually. I lied. I got Eviolite! I'm so bulky! Yeah! Go, Golbat. Yes, it's not where you belong. You're an outcast to society. Kill yourself. Okay. Yes, use another one. Okay, let's battle Indiana Jones, Owen Wilson over here. The Funfest mission treasure hunting is added to the interlink. Okay. Ooh, item. Item of goody. Goody of item. Give me that nugget. I love finding nuggets. There was somebody walking around. Hey, what are you doing, you bowl cut bitch? You're strong, aren't you? It's kind of tough when you know that before you even start to fight. Yeah, must be real sad to know that you'll never ever beat me, even with your freaking, you know, ball balancing ability with your mind. Here comes Muna. Mana, whatever. You know, this might be a bad matchup because I'm a Golbat and this thing's psychic. But you see, I have one advantage in that I have bite and I can flinch hacks this thing to death. Yes, look at that. Just like that, Golbat defied the laws of type disadvantages through copious amounts of hacks to the AI. Give me that experience, you stupid bitch. That is what I want. Psychic future? What the fuck? That's weird. Okay, well, that's a weird name you got there, Miss Future. I feel sorry for your children, because they will be made fun of in school. Because you'll probably name them something stupid like Latex. And then their mom will be named Future. Even though she's like old. Anyways, yes, Super Repel. I thought I battled you already. Guess I didn't! Supernatural powers. Come on. I'm gonna flinch hack your psychic type. Your stupid Woobat, which probably has... Actually, this thing might be faster. It might use that stupid vagina stamp move on me, and that might be bad. But you know what? It's okay. If that happens... Well, yeah, I'm faster. Yes, I can flinch everything to death! Oh, that's so great. Yes, critical hit it. Huh. Your Woobat can suck my nuts, bro. Yamask! Hey, this can get bitten too, and flinch to death. That is what I'm talking about. Oh, I got mummy. Hex. Okay, that's not gonna hurt at all. I got Eevee Light, especially defensive. Get out of here, Yamask. Yes, that is amazing. Thank you. I'm glad you liked it, sir. There's an item where? Yes, Super Repel. I probably wasted all my repel steps just trying to get it. But, you know, whatever. So is there anybody else I can battle? Yes. Here's a man in black and there's a female Indiana Jones. Okay. Well, we'll save these battles for next episode. And then I will go into Relic Castle. Because that's what I do. I also get hairs in my mouth randomly. But anyway, guys, if you enjoyed the episode, please give it a like rating. Subscribe for more, you know, if you enjoyed it a lot and all that good stuff. And I will see you guys later. Goodbye.